So today is a very, very exciting day for me, as you probably already know because I've mentioned it many times. I've been dealing with a old computer, which means you guys don't get very many videos. That needs to change. So, not too long ago, I got the opportunity to purchase a new computer. So I did. And this is it right here. So today's video is an unboxing of my brand new computer. I am super, super, super excited. And first things first, that amazing, awesome whole tab, which I've seen this on other unboxings, but the fact that it's so easy is amazing and I love it. Thank you, Apple. You did wonderful work. Flips open, this flips down, this comes up. And right here is the design by Apple in California. Right in here, of course, flipping it around so I can see the details of it. And this slides right on up. And of course, here is my keyboard and the mouse. Now, I will compare this to the previous version in a moment because I do actually have the previous versions. But I will set this aside for right now because, like, let's be real here. I want to get into the main. So I'm gonna hold this right up. Comes right off, but that's the side. And then of course, as you can see, here's the power cable. And then the main thing, which is the computer. Now how am I gonna figure out what this out? Thinking from what I've seen people do is they just grab at the bottom and just basically lift it out. And ta-da, my computer. So we're gonna set all of this on the side. So as you can see, you're now pointed at my desk. First thing first, going to take off this piece of plastic for the hole where the cord is connected. Pull that right off. Next thing is the sticker here, which is the tamper-proof sticker, so that you know, like, your computer hasn't been touched and filled with and stuff, which it hasn't. Here we go. All it takes comes right on off easily. Pretty sticky layer here, like a line of sticky stuff. Don't know. Whatever. Doesn't matter. There's no reason to keep this protective thing. Obviously not. Next thing is there is a protective. I'm just gonna peel that off. Sorry guys, it's taking a long time. And yes, I was watching YouTube videos before. And as you can see, it is absolutely beautiful and gorgeous, and I love everything about this. And I'm so, so happy it's got a nice tilt to it. Just fantastic. I'll probably have it right there. Most likely. Nice angle for me. There we go. Aha! Success! I am going to attach it. I'm going to plug it in the case. I'm going to plug in below my desk because I don't feel like having it above my moment. And it has now been plugged in. And turn on the power button. Ah, it's gorgeous! I'm so excited. This is the best. Alright, so while this is doing it for them, although it's ridiculously fast. Thank gosh, I'm so excited. Here is the keyboard. Now, in comparison to the previous keyboard, you can see. As you can see, this is the new keyboard. It's significantly thinner. This one, however, has two AA batteries. It's nowhere near as slick. And that is it. And now I have a brand new iMac. Because honestly, the setup really doesn't matter. You've all seen it before many times, probably. So I don't need to show you the setup. I just wanted to tell you, I'm super excited, and this means way more videos for you guys. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.